Hello guys, today will be second part and I should finish the quest The Tale of Rowland Oakes, and I hope you will help me. Thank you for watching and see you. Let's go. Okay, and what is now? What now?
What will we find in here? Revelio.
Some cave. I found some cave.
When the war is over, God will rule over wizards. Who is it? It's punishment to us all, whoever.
Alohomora.
Alohomora.
It looks as though Adelaide's instincts were spot on. Revelio.
Okay.
Revelio. You will re- I know you're here somewhere. Oh. Wait, I'll find you. Ah, there you are. Please.
You don't believe you could.
You are postponing the inevitable.
Please,
this will not go well.
No! I will make you pay.
Please, descend. Descending. Tracy. Accio. Confinger. Expelliarmus.
You won't defeat us all.
Descender. Tracy. Tempest Totalus. Revelio.
Ah, but if you don't fill up so much, you can actually go further. It's true. Eat a big thing, you'll be slowed down, but eat light and you'll be swift. Who wants to be swift?
You only have Ranrock to blame.
Yes, of course. Let's do it.
Revelio.
and how I can go there. I don't know.
Revelio.
I don't know.
Experience. Confirm.
Revelio.
Meet Captain again. Oh my god, guys. I didn't like it. I don't like it. I should destroy this. Where is... Oh, I have a lot of... Where is my place? Okay, let's do it.
Revelio.
This is a secret way. Yes. Is it a secret way or not? Guys, what do you think about that? I'm sorry, I didn't share my screen. No, I did not turn on my chat, yes? Okay, let's go. We have a lot of...
Revelio.
I should check somewhere. In that place? Yes.
Listen, after being locked away, you can count on that.
Someone's here. Where did they go?
Tracy! Leviosa! Confringo! Expelliarmus!
I won't rest until Descendo.
Easy peasy, lemon squeezy.
Revelio.
So? Really? And I killed two people for 33 coin and some potion. Oh my god. Gary, you are a very bad guy.
Revelio.
Claim what is rightfully ours.
Power.
Revelio.
Against the dark arts, I see. Release me!
Please. Let me go.
What happened with my souls? Where is I can see how many I can use in my slots, guys.
This must be Mr. Oakes's wand. Perhaps now he can set himself free.
Perfect. Is it Finch?
Repairer.
Confringo.
Expelliarmus. Incendio.
I should go nowhere else. Pal, leap in. Take it. And it. And this. Perfect. And this. My thoughts.
Rather unwise coming back this way.
Who are you? Hello. Okay, where is this? I'm sorry, I should...
Rebellion.
Maybe... You are commanding... Who are you?
Descender! Accio! Descender! Glacius!
Totalus.
Too late, Revelio.
Of course. Is it enough or no?
Rebellion. Down there. Stringer. Expelliarmus. Descender. Accio.
Lucky, that's all.
Let's go!
Revelio.
Cool. Cool bit. Where is my chest? I'm sorry, but where is this guy? I think I should go home.
Revelio.
Okay, let's go.
Mr. Oakes.
Yes, I'm here. They've taken my wand. This cell has an enchanted lock. I have experience with these locks, but I need my wand if I have any chance of opening it. Look for a boiler door. I've heard them speak of it.
Fortunately, I've already found your wand, Mr. Oakes.
My wand and... Wait, you're a student? Oh, we must get you to safety immediately. It's dangerous.
It's all right, Mr. Oakes. I've dealt with these goblins before.
Dear Merlin, you're either very lucky or very talented. How did you find me?
I'm a friend of Adelaide's. She was worried about your business with Ranrock's loyalists.
Oh, she was right to be. I couldn't go through with the agreement, and when I told them, I ended up blindfolded and behind bars. Locked in that infernal cell for so long, they'd forgot I was even there. I overheard things. If only I could reward you for what you've done. Blasted goblin stole every canut on me. All I can say is thank you. Truly.
I'm grateful I was able to help you, Mr. Oakes. Adelaide thinks the world of you.
Oh, and I her. She's become quite savvy to my trading habits, always analyzing my detailed owls. Oh, if only I hadn't resorted to trading with such fiends. A lesson I shan't soon forget. Having my wand back is like being reunited with an old friend. I must return home and inform Adelaide of my safety. Will you be all right?
I'll be fine, Mr. Oakes. You get back to Adelaide. I assure you, her worries outweigh yours.
Oh, I'm anxious to see my dear niece. And then I plan to travel far from here for my next round of trading. Thank you. May life reward you justly for your deeds. Be well, my friend.
Mr. Oakes was lucky. Ranrock's lot would never have freed him.
Revelio!
And they should go back, yes, of course. Perfect. Oh, I can use some teleports, yes? Yes. Because I think it is pretty perfect. Okay, I should go in the secret room. Not available, why? Are you kidding me? I should go outside. Maybe we have some stairs or something else, no?
Revelio.
Perfect, guys. I don't like it really. Sorry. Let's go out with it. Oh, we have some big boy. Yes. And we try to kill him. Look at the map, Perfect, we have bandit camps, but okay, I think we try to do it, and for example, we can
go. Guys, I hope you like it, because I like it. Thank you for watching, and see you tomorrow.